our last experiment with oil and water. Now we're gonna add 5 drops of food coloring. 1, 2, 3, 4. We add water halfway, so we're gonna wait until it's half. We're gonna shape the tube. Fill oil in the other test tube. Screw the connector on the oil. Mom's gonna help me with this part. Now they're both connected. Let's see what it does. It's like a little, and then you pour. It makes oil bubbles. I love this. There you go, guys, all 3 experiments. My favorite is the thing we just showed right now, and that volcano one.